Assalamualaikum. Hi there guys, in this video I'll be showing how to mine Monero without miner. It's actually Monero mining method using JavaScript. Now you can have the script and code it in your own site, but I'll not code that method in this video, but a bit more easy and effective method which can be used by anyone. Like if you're not developer or you don't have any site where you can get traffic, still you will be able to mine Monero just by simple URL. Let me show you what I'm talking about. It's simple. You just need to visit a site and it's kind of like your own URL. This is actually the site, this is actually the link for my Coinbase, like this links mines for me. Okay, so whenever I'm here, just click start mining and it will start mining for me. As you can see over here, mine hash power is not that good. It depends on CPU. Right now it's actually recording and mining, so it's kind of like slow, but this is actually the point it starts mining. Now how you can get your own link and you can start your own mining, each and everything I'll be showing in this video tutorial, so stay tuned and let's get started. So first thing first, you will need Monero wallet, actually a wallet where you can withdraw your coins. Now here let me clear one thing, I'm not getting in touch of the exchange thing now, how you can withdraw or exchange the coins with US dollar or any other currency. I'll make sure give detailed touch of those stuff in another video, but for right now I'm just sticking with the method how to mine Monero without miner. Okay, so like I was saying, you will need wallet for your Monero. I myself is using my Monero. Okay, you can have the link in description. It's mymonero.com. Simple, you need to click create account. Here you need to confirm this private key. This is actually your secret, it's kind of like your password. Just copy and paste it here and click login and you will have this like your own wallet, but keep this secret, it's kind of like your password. Okay, once you're logged in, let me log in my one. Okay, this one, there we go, enter my account. Okay, there we go, we are logged in. Once you're logged in here, you need to pick this address, is actually your public address. Later on we will use this in the payment method of CoinHive, is actually the miner side where we will get the miner link. Okay, so save it, this is actually your payment address, kind of like in mining you will have the idea. So this is actually the address, we need to copy this one. Now that was all about the wallet, and you have the key, actually the address, as a payment method. Now the second thing is you need to make account in CoinHive account. Okay, coinhive.com. okay, this is actually the site where you can get link, where you can get the link. I'm already logged in, I already have account actually. So for you guys, you will need to make account in it. It's simple, just provide the email, password and verify it, the link actually from email. Once you're logged in, you will see like this, there's like a lot of stuff. You can have the captcha thing in documentation, you can see over here, like the simple miner UI capture each and everything. Just ignore it for right now. I'll make videos for this stuff, like how you can mine using the short links or how you can integrate the script in your own site, so you can also mine Monero from all your sites traffic, which is very profitable. But for right now, to keep things simple, you need to go to dashboard, this one. Okay, click this one. Okay, here you need to click this open. Okay, this under this miner tab, you need to click this open. This will open a new tab for you guys. This is actually the miner link. Here just click start mining and it will start mining depending on your CPU power. Like it's actually core i3s, it's not that good, but if you are like having core i7 or like with GPU, so the hash power will be much more better than this one. So it depends on your CPU power and GPU as well. Now the real thing is this is actually the link. In your case it will be different, your key will be different, the rest of the URL will be the same, but your key will be different. Okay, just keep this link, save it anywhere. Whenever you want to mine again, just visit this link, you will have this. Like for example, let me show you guys, I just mentioned this in the start of the video. Whenever I have my link, it's actually the miner link. Whenever I want to mine, just visit that link and you will have this miner page. Then just click start mining and it will start mining for you guys. Now if you know about RDP and stuff like that, so you can probably earn more and mine more and more than normal. But this is usually the case for right now. You can earn just mine Monero using simple URL method. It's kind of like the script, whatever it mines here. Like if I start mining, as you can see over here, it's not that good. It's actually recording and mining as well. So there we go, whatever it mines, it's actually this one. It's like 200, around about 150 hashes right now. So it will be counted in your CoinHive account. From there you can actually withdraw it. Now the last thing is it's actually counted like added in your CoinHive account. So from there, how you can withdraw it to your wallet, so you need to set up the payment method. So for that, just go to CoinHive settings. In CoinHive account, just click settings. Here you need to click payments, actually. This one, actually, payments. Once you are here, you need to set up your public address. So this is actually the public address from the wallet. Once you get your wallet, you will have this public address. Okay, so I already have saved it here. Don't mess up with the settings and just type your password and save settings. Okay, so you need to just paste your public key, okay, from the wallet. Well, that's all about how to mine Monero without miner. Hopefully it will be helpful for you guys, and I'll try to cover more over the cryptocurrency tutorials ASAP. But for right now, that's all for you guys. Thank you for watching. Thumbs up for this video if it was helpful, and leave a comment if you want to ask something about the mining or like about this tutorial. And yeah, don't forget to subscribe. See you in the next video. Allah Hafiz.